Okay, let's start speak about breakfast quickly. We have some review of guests about our breakfast, and we try to explain that we can offer at guests product made by us for a simple cake made by us, because for do this you must have a particular license that in Italy have only the hotel structure. So the B&B or a guest house that haven't this license can offer only industrial product. And in particular, we can offer only industrial product in monodose, because this is circular of overall region to protect the guests against COVID. So let's start. We have two kind of tea: breakfast tea, green tea. They have infusion of fruit, and we have also this one that in Italian is camomilla, that you can drink to sleep in the evening. And you have to push to put the water in the tea machine, and then you push down, and you have hot water. And to have a coffee, you have to push this one, and the machine turn on, and you have to put inside the coffee, and push down, and push this one if you want a small coffee, or this one if you want a cup of coffee. And you have to control that you have always back the water to the coffee. This is the milk. Monodose milk that you can put on your coffee. We have also fruit juice of different kind. We have fruit. We have croissant brioche in industrial in monodose, and we have three kind of biscuits. One, two, three. This one is a particular biscuits for people that have intolerance at egg and milk. So this is a particular biscuits, and this is our biscuits pavesini, and this is a wafer. Okay, in your breakfast you have also sparkling water and natural water. We give water in bottle at our guests, but the water of Milan is potable. So if you finish the water in the bottle, you can drink the water of Milan is good water. And have a nice breakfast, and thank you very much.